Lauren from Snowy's here, folks, with the JetBoil JetGauge. It's super affordable, compact and lightweight, and just what you need to figure out how much gas you've got left in your hiking stove canister. So your JetGauge will come in this little box here, and with it will be some operating instructions. It weighs around about 85 grams. It's made from a hardened plastic, with the actual weighing end here being a steel. On the back here, you can see we've got our little battery case. It's not a rechargeable unit. It is run off a CR2032 battery, which is very commonly available. You can get it from the supermarket, hardware store, and things like that. On the front here, hidden in the JetBoil logo, on the O is our on and off button. So we'll just press and hold that on. Along the top here, we've got 100 grams. Now, if I press and hold this button shortly, it'll take us to 230 grams. And then again, it'll take us to 450 grams. Now, the reason why we have those measurements is because the unit is calibrated first and foremost to JetBoil canisters, which come in those three predetermined weights. There is also a fourth setting, or actually before I go on to that, as you can see here, you've got a percentage next to the zero, which means that when you select the size canister you've got, when you're weighing it, it will give you the percentage number of what's in that particular canister, and that's how it's calibrated. If, for example, you want to use a different brand canister, like this MSR one I have here, that isn't exactly the same weight distribution, we can press and hold again, and that will take us through to 0 grams. So it won't actually give you a percentage, but it will let you know how many grams is left in that non-preset canister. So what we'll need to do to measure this JetBoil 100 gram canister here, you can see it's got 100 gram stamp there, is we will cycle through, which you can do so really effectively by pressing the button for 3 seconds. To our pre-selected 100 gram canister. Now this, I should mention before that this will connect to any canister that has this Linden valve. If your canister doesn't have the Linden valve, it's not gonna work for you. So we'll just twist this on like so. All right, here we go. And now we'll just suspend the canister. Now, as you can see, that's letting us know that there is around 60% of gas left in this canister. If you are measuring a JetBoil gas canister, your package, which I showed you before, will have a rough percentage guide here on the back. Now, this is only applicable for your JetBoil canisters because that's how the unit is calibrated, as I mentioned before. You could probably also use it as a rough guide for other brands too. So if we know that there is 60% left in this canister, we're looking at between our 12 and 18 boils here using a JetBoil device. So probably sitting around halfway, around about 15 boils left at about 60% here. So if we are wanting to use, as I mentioned before, a brand that isn't pre-calibrated by the JetBoil gauge, we're gonna click through, pressing the button for 3 seconds each time, to get the generic gram count. Now we know that this, the gross weight of this MSR gas canister is 211 grams. So we will screw this one on like so. Now I will mention as well, obviously this JetBoil canister and the MSR canister are the same size, but because this is calibrated, when you are working with JetBoil canisters, you will only ever work off, or this is calibrated to work off the net weight, which is the gas weight. When you're using another brand of canister, you're gonna be working off the whole gross weight of the unit. So now we've got that attached, we're gonna lift it up and see here that we've got 180 grams of total weight. So from that 211 grams, we're down to 181 grams. So essentially, as you can see, this little gadget is quite handy. It will prevent you from carrying too much gas that you don't need or accidentally not taking enough. I didn't mention before, which I'm gonna do now, the measurements of it as well are 6.5 centimeters wide by about 5 centimeters here deep and around about 2.5 centimeters thick. So nice and compact, fits in your pocket, into the pack, into a pocket of your bag, something like along those lines. You can get this at snowys.com.au at our lowest prices every day. If you found this video helpful, give us a like. If you've got any questions or comments, chuck them below. You can head here to subscribe or here for more helpful videos. Catch you later, Snowys fam.